Hello and welcome to Better Geology. I'm Andrew Dunning and I'm at Mount Rainier National Park in Washington. So I'm here at Longmire Meadows, one of the primary tourist hubs here at the National Park. And this meadow is lovely not only for its scenic value, but because of the wonderful mineral springs which bubble up out of the ground here. So these mineral springs are bubbling up out of the ground because Mount Rainier is an active volcano. And because it's an active volcano, there's a large body of hot magma deep underground. This large body of magma is a huge source of heat. So as water seeps deep into the ground from snowmelt and rainfall on this gigantic mountain, it eventually mixes with hot water being produced by the magma body, and also just mixes in and gets heated up by the heat down there. And this causes it to rise back to the surface laden with minerals. Hot groundwater interacts with the minerals in rocks, and this causes minerals to become dissolved in the water as it rises back up to the surface. These minerals are the source of the bright orange color in the springs around here, as well as the mixtures of algae and other microorganisms. The mineral springs here are also interesting in that they bubble up out of the ground. These bubbles are a mixture of carbon dioxide and hydrogen sulfide primarily, and these are strong indicators of the volcanic source for the heat in these waters. Longmire Meadows was also the site of the Nisqually Glacier, which used to be one of the larger glaciers coming off of Mount Rainier in the last ice age. Rampart Ridge, to the west, is a lava flow which flowed in between the Kants Glacier and the Nisqually Glacier. After those glaciers melted away, it left this vertical-sided ridge of this lava flow between the two canyons. This has been Better Geology. I'm Andrew Dunning. Thank you for watching.